Photographers will have one less excuse for missing that perfect shot when an innovative camera comes out later this year from a company called Lytro. Its technology allows a picture's focus to be adjusted after it is taken. While viewing a picture taken with a Lytro camera on a computer screen, you can click to bring people in the foreground into sharp relief or switch the focus to the background. Lytro's founder and chief executive is Ren Ng. His achievement, experts say, has been to take research projects of recent years, requiring perhaps 100 digital cameras lashed to a supercomputer, and squeeze that technology into a consumer camera. The Lytro camera captures far more light data from many angles than is possible with a conventional camera. It accomplishes that with a special sensor called a micro lens array, which puts the equivalent of many lenses into a small space. But the wealth of raw light data comes to life only with sophisticated software that lets a viewer switch points of focus. This allows still photographs to be explored as never before. Lytro is not saying what the price of its first camera will be, but insists it will be for the consumer market, which suggests a price of a few hundred dollars. The company is also not being more precise about when the camera will ship. It will initially be sold through online retailers like Amazon.com and Lytro's website.